something in Dad's research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the Forgotten Cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Religious icon, detailed and inlaid with gems. It looks Byzantine, perhaps 10th century. It fits with the legend of the Prophet.